Plenty of time in the last couple of the last 48 hours, but he's coming with me. Personally speaking, I think he'll be great for me, but more importantly, he'll be great for the Republic of Ireland.
Right. No, fantastic news. Delighted, obviously, honoured that Martin's asked me to go and help him with the team. Very excited. I mightn't look it, but I am. And looking forward to working with the players and trying to get to the Euros.
It's a yin and yang. I don't know who's yin and who's yang, but it's a marriage made in heaven, possibly.
Well, I think I'm the bad cop, and I think he's the bad cop. But, yeah, I think we're excited by it. It looks as if we've got something to go and do, to go with. I'm looking forward to it greatly.
You've asked me to be kit man, but I turned him down. I couldn't agree.
Personally. I've got the coach driver's job, and that is the end of it. We're all going to be very happy together. Let's take a look at...